Falling alive under melting ceiling, sailing on consciousness and corruption, slaughtering with the poisoning smoke. Why do we have to learn only by saying a precedence? Do we really need to go down till we will bury the whole planet? We don't have another place. Plans for Mars might be postponed. You scream, stop it, it's enough, you can't stay silent anymore. Cause appears died unfairly in a battle of gross negligence. Better with a corruptive system, self-destructive like a carcinosarcoma. Succeed to be precautious with every stretch of man. Heavy medical solution for every flu workout. We have increasing businesses making up the demand for the sake of supply, but for people whose lives are hanging on bare thread of care. We are suddenly overwhelmed, and you even can't admit immediately when tissues, skin, bodies, lungs melted by devouring smoke. And that's the system should first be ready for not getting busy with chronic diseases. We are the weather, the causes are the chemicals we are used to call human food. The sun hid itself, not willing to come up again. There's a moment of staying in your house, becomes unbearable torture. You scream, stop it, it's enough, you can't stay silent anymore. Cause appears died unfairly in a battle of gross negligence. in battle with a corruptive system, self-destructive like arsenosarcoma. And I'd say that all is wrong, and the huge human study and war is just a matter of awareness. And business can be detrimental to health. Public systems to shoot down any nonsense and infinite disputes. I wish corruption will become just a bitter memory. Danger accidents, hands fires, earthquakes, or tsunamis. These are the risks the whole world shall focus on. Banal losing armies of young people buried martyrs of perfect democracy.